Today, a new chapter in the history of our wonderful organisation has been written.
Close. to come in near retirement or anything like that. They're still in their prime.
Some of them are, Pat. There's a lot of talk about it.
The point I'm trying to say is that 5-year-old, it could be 6-year-old, it could be 7-year-old, it could be 8-year-old. These can achieve the impossible.
But they are, Stephen, likely. Are they not likely to use a few of those
players? The 5-year-old could have ended the last day. You know, it can end in any moment, right? But the point being about Dublin, and it is about Dublin tonight, is their ability to, and Kieran mentioned a few minutes ago, deal with the adversity, manage those moments, get through it, go through to their process, back each other, and get the necessary scores.
Okay, let's get some more reaction from the Dublin camp.
I'm joined by